Pet Finder, meet our good friend Maxine. Maxine is a beautiful girl, an adult about 4 to 5 years of age with a gorgeous brindle coat, a little white on her bib right there on her chest, and just a little bit on her feet. It's really hot today, so she's panting, we're panting, everybody's panting. But she's a lovely girl who came to the shelter because her owner, who loves her dearly, lost her, you know, her apartment. She could not find an apartment to go to that allowed a dog over 25 pounds. And after really trying everything she could think of, friends, family, coworkers, she ended up having to bring her to the shelter. So Maxine is not here because she did anything wrong, not at all. She's just here because she caught a tough break. She's fully grown, friendly, housebroken. No problem taking food away from her. She doesn't have a problem with anything like that. She's selective about which dogs she likes. So sometimes she doesn't seem to like other girls. It could be the kennel environment. You know, that happens sometimes. But my guess is that she's probably an only dog because what she's really into are people. Like you can see here, she just wants the attention. Again, clean, housebroken, friendly. She's not a chewer. She's not a big barker. She is a lover. And of course, the shelter will make sure that she's fixed, vaccinated, microchipped, and everything else that might be needed before she's placed. So if you're ready for a dog that's ready to join a home, already domesticated, used to being a family pet, clean, housebroken, quiet, but still, you know, loves to go for walks and lots of energy still. This is Maxine. She'd love to meet you Monday through Friday nights from 6:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. or Sunday from 12 noon to 4 o'clock. You can email the contact on this listing, or you can call the shelter and leave a message if you're interested. We'd love to call you back. The number is 973-470-5936. And again, this is our beautiful friend, Maxine. Please come and see her soon. Maxine, say goodbye. Say goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye-bye.